Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Funke and Dolly. Today we are going to be swatching a good number of NYX lipsticks. I've got quite a few. If you watch my Christmas gift unboxing or opening, you would have noticed that I got a good number of NYX lipsticks, and a good number of you again requested that I swatch them. You would love to see them on me, so today that's what we are going to be doing. So to make these videos somehow interesting, it's not just going to be a swatch. I would separate them, like the ones I really love, I'll put them aside, and the ones I don't know if I'm not feeling it or if I think it doesn't suit me, I'll keep them aside also, and at the end we'll see, like, you know, the ones I love and the ones I like, I don't know. So yeah, and to jump straight into the video, I'm wearing a NYX lipstick today. It's the soft matte lip cream. It's Copenhagen, a purple. Yeah, I love it. I love this lipstick. I wore it the entire day today. I had to touch up and I got a good number of compliments. So yeah, next one I'll be swatching is the soft matte lip cream in Milan. We are done with the soft matte cream lipsticks. We are getting into the lip lingerie. I have these three that they are all nudes. This one is French made, lace detail, and ruffle trim. So yeah. Thank you. Finally, I'm done. These are the lipsticks I didn't like. The lip lingerie, lace detail, nah, I didn't like it on me. I don't know, maybe I need to play with it more. This one was a NYX liquid suede in Sandstorm. This one was a metallic lipstick, yeah. Metropolitan Night, no, not at all. We also have this one that I didn't like, metal lipstick as well, Elite. I wasn't feeling it at all. And lastly, this one, I don't know, it makes me look old. I don't know, is to me, it's not an attractive kind of red. It is lava. Yeah, I don't like it. Anyways, that's it for this video. Let me know which one was your favorite, like the one you really liked on me, and yeah, which one was your least favorite. For the nudes, I definitely think I'll need to use a lip liner in order to slay them, but overall, you guys were correct to say I'm going to love them. I absolutely do, except for these that I'm not feeling. So yeah, go ahead and click that subscribe button if you have not. Join the family, and yeah, see you guys in my next video. Bye.